Chuck E. Cheese. Do you know what time it is? That's right. It's time for another sing-along. Today's song is all about a girl named Mary and the adventure she has with her little lamb. It's appropriately titled, Mary Had a Little Lamb. Now, I'm pretty sure you've all heard this song before, but there are a couple of verses that aren't as familiar as the first one. Don't worry, though. I'll lead you through it. Just follow me. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. As usual, you guys are sounding great. You ready for the second verse? Here it comes. Everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go. Can I help you with something?
Oh, hey, Chuck. Sorry to interrupt. Let me just say I'm a big fan and you sound great. And all of you out there sound great, too.
Oh, well, thank you.
It's just, me and the other lambs were talking and we have a little problem with what you're doing here.
Other lambs? Are there a lot of you?
I don't know. Every time we try to count ourselves, we end up falling asleep.
Yeah, that can be a problem. Well, don't you guys like the song?
Are you kidding? We love this song. Any song that features us lambs prominently. Mary Had a Little Lamb, Baba Black Sheep, even some versions of Old MacDonald.
Well, then, what's the problem?
It's just this soft, folky, acoustic version you're doing. You know, not all lambs are calm, quiet, gentle creatures. Some of us like to rock.
And I take it you guys are the rockin' kind.
You got it, Chuck.
Well then, how about we start over, take this song from the top, and really rock it out?
I thought you'd never ask. 1, 2, 3, 4...
sure to go.
We followed her to school one day, school one
All right.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Chuck. You rock.
And all of you out there really rock, too. That was so much fun. Thank you so much for singing with me today. Until next time, stay safe, be kind,
and rock out.
And have a Chucky day.